Henry Burris TV is brought to you by Hockey Central Sports Memorabilia, Sylvan Lake, and Supreme Menswear, simply the best.
Hey, welcome back here to Henry Burris TV. Of course, you can see here to my left, the main man, 85, future Hall of Famer, Kenyon Rambo. How's it going today?
Well, good, man.
Good.
Thank you for having me.
So, number one, I want to ask you, you spent a number of years in the NFL at the Dallas Cowboys. You played at the Ohio State University. How's the transition been for you coming from U.S. style of football, playing in so many big programs, coming to the CFL, playing for a great organization like the Calgary Stampeders?
Oh, it's been good, man. It was a good process. It was very easy because it was going from Ohio State, going from the Cowboys all the way to Calgary, and you know, all organizations were good, so it was a good process. You know, coming here with you, Nick, Jermaine Copeland at the time, and made things a lot easier, and you know, it was fun, and it's been a good process.
So number one thing I've always wanted to ask you, because I mean, when people say your name, they know you as a playmaker. I mean, that's hands down. You make plays all day, every day. You
know, well, I try my best, my brother.
One thing I wanted to ask you though is taking that role as a leader, right? For yourself, it was definitely a big step to take and everything, and a step that you, I mean, it was definitely easy for you. But what were some of the things that you had to kind of change up as far as in your game or whatever you did to take on that role as a leader, as far as in helping our youth, and now guys like Jabari and Johnny, you know, are now making plays right, because of the leadership and the help of guys like yourself?
Well, man, it's just, you know, I just, God blessed me with my God-gifted talent, man, and, you know, I just try to use it to the best of my ability, going out there and, you know, making plays for my team, and, you know, everything else, like, kind of transformed on his own. You know, older guys that, you know, like Jermaine Copeland and guys when I played for the Cowboys, they kind of, you know, told me the ins and outs and things of that nature, which helped me out. Mm-hmm. And I said, I want to be like that guy, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I just wanted to, you know, be that older brother, help guys out and get better. I want to see guys grow and get better, you know?
Yeah, it is. Exactly. Now, of course, we got to get a little easier here on this question stuff because college football is coming up.
Yes, sir.
And, you know, what's going on at the Ohio State, right? What's going on, man? You got to fill us in. I mean, you got the inside.
The NCAA is trying to bamboozle us. They're trying to bamboozle us. They need to search everybody else in NCAA football and, you know, not even football, everywhere else, and check everything out, because it's just not, you know, the Ohio State University for the little stuff we just did. But, you know, we're gonna bounce back. It's nothing. So you know, all we do is reload, Hank. That's all we do, man.
So I got two questions for Ohio State. Number one, are y'all going to beat Michigan?
Yeah, we're going to beat that. I'm going to get that over with now. Yes, we are going to beat the Wolverines.
And number two, what's going to be y'all record, and which bowl are you guys going to this year?
We're going to have a good record, man. I don't, you know, I can't tell you what, you know, the truth, what, you know, how it's going to be a winning record. I don't know what bowl game we're going to go to. Hopefully we go to the Rose Bowl. You know, that's, you know, usually you win the Big Ten, you go to the Rose Bowl. But, you know, we got, you know, Terrell's gone. We got like 3-4 other guys, starters, that's not going to play the first 5 games. So that's going to hurt a lot. But, you know, we got players that can back them up. You know, we do is reload, brother. That's all we do, man.
And so my final question for you here is, of course, coming off the injury last year, and, of course, going into this season, I mean, you came in and you're getting back to doing Rambo stuff.
Yes, sir.
I mean, ripping it up. What can the fans expect from you from here on out?
Oh, just, you know, big plays, man. Just, you know, going out there, helping out the team any way possible, catching touchdowns, catching my passes from my main man, Hanky Panky, you know, and getting to the ship. That's the plan.
Yep.
That's the plan, brother.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say get ready for the remainder of the season, the second half of the season coming up. And of course, 85 is going to be out there making it happen as always. And like I said, future Hall of Famer right here. Many years CFL All-Star. I mean, one of the top receivers ever to play this game. So thanks a lot for coming
on, Rambo. Appreciate it, brother. Thanks so much, man.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.